Also new at noon, the University of Rhode Island is trying to save some money, and therefore it's proposing giving senior, higher-paid faculty members incentives to retire. The plan was presented to URI's Board of Governors on Monday. Retirees would get cash payouts as well as annual financial assistance for health insurance.